Lionfish originally is from the Red Sea, the Indian Ocean, and the Pacific Ocean. The theory that's most accepted on how they got into the Atlantic, the Caribbean, and the Gulf of Mexico is that aquarium owners released them off the east coast of Florida. I'm not sure the exact number, but somewhere around 9 to 13 of them found each other and created the slight mess we're in.